Yeah, of course, step by step, I feel much better and the recovery is going in a good way. So this is the most important. Every time that I went to the doctor, normally we have a good news that is really important because last year was quite long and tough. But now, you know, just we try to follow my body. I mean, with the physio, with the doctor, try to increase a little bit the work at home, but I don't know, and I cannot say because I don't know, and the doctor don't know when I will be ready. But the most important is that every week, not every day, but every week I feel a bit better, and yeah, I'm optimistic to be on the bike as soon as possible, but I don't know exactly which will be the day. Of course, I miss a lot all the team. This is what I miss. But obviously, I miss racing. I miss the adrenaline. But I miss a bit everything. Normally, I hate the events and all these things. But also, I miss. It's something that in the first part of the injury. You miss be on the track to be racing and compete and have the adrenaline. Then you start to miss your team a lot. Then you start to miss the atmosphere from the circuits, and then you miss even the events, the interviews, the journalists. Now step by step is what I say. I feel that this feeling will come back soon. Yeah, Paul is a great rider. I battle against him in 1 to 5 in the since I was 8 years old. We raced together, and normally he was older than me, and normally always he beat me in the smallest category. But then when we arrived in the World Championship, we have a great battle 2010. We have a great battle for the championship also 2012. This year he did amazing. Past 2020, he did amazing season with KTM, and his level was good. So I think that he have the talent and he need, because he's coming from a great factory with a great results, and he's coming in the best team to be on the podium every race and to fight there in the top five, top three. Yeah, we start when I was 11 years old. We was the first time that we were teammates in the Rack Impala with on the bike, and was in the Catalan Championship. And that season, he won the championship, and I think I finished second or third. I don't remember, but was my first season. Was his second season in 125. Was my first season in 125. We shared the team. Then we passed to another team together, to Rack Caja Madrid, that was also with Honda. He was in the Spanish Championship, and I was in the Catalan Championship. Since that year, he followed his way, I followed my way with the different teams, same race tracks, nearly same results, but the different teams. You cannot imagine that in 11 years old you share the team, and now with 27 years old you will share the team again with Paul. Normally the goal for a season, for a rider, normally is try to win the championship and try to find small details to fight for the championship. But this 2021 is completely different. My main goal is try to enjoy it again on the bike. This will be the main target for me, be again on the bike, enjoy it again on the bike, and then step by step start to be fast as I was. But this will be is something that you need to understand, and you cannot pretend to arrive after 1 year without bike. and in the first race be the same Marc. I mean, this is something that that we must to understand, and yeah, main target is what I say, enjoy on the bike. The thing is that it's a difficult question because it's the first time in my career that it has been 6, 7, 8, 9 months, 10 months without bike, with a big injury. And of course the first time that I will take or I will ride the bike, I will be not 100%. Because you know, one thing is be on the 100% in the bone side, and then be on the 100% on the muscles and all these things. And we will see. Of course, I imagine the best comeback, that is start again riding the bike and be the same. But this will be not like, will be difficult to be like this. But we will see if take one race, two races, half season to be the same Marc. The main opponents this year, honestly, now, if I'm honest, I don't care. I don't care who will be the strongest one because I have another goals. But obviously, to answer your question, will be Yamaha, Ducati, Suzuki. Of course, Suzuki Mir is the world champion, so he's the guy to defend the title. Suzuki did a great job last year, so are the guys to beat. And then Yamaha, Ducati, KTM even finished in a very good way with Oliveira. So yeah, but now I don't care, it's not my battle.